Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Valorant in Windows. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google Valorant. You'll be getting the official link from playvalorant.com. Click that, and here you're having Valorant play for free. Select this, and we are going to download it for the PC. Click that. And to play Valorant, we need to have a Riot account. So if you already have a Riot account, just click on sign in. If you don't have one, just click on create one. And here you need to just enter your mail ID. So it's just a simple process. You can just create an account. So after you have signed in or created your Riot account, you'll be getting the option of download the game. Just click on download. And the setup will be getting downloaded, which is about 70 MB in size. So just be patient till then. So once the download is complete, just double click and open it. Click on yes. And you'll be having the Riot Games install Valorant. So it is about 49.4 GB in size. And in case if you want to choose which local disk this needs to get installed, just click on advanced options and you'll be having the install path. So if you want to edit it, you can literally edit and make any changes. I will just go with local disk D Riot Games and just click on install. So after some time, you will be getting the Riot Games interface like this. Here you need to enter your Riot username as well as the password. And after entering your username and password, most important thing, click this stay signed in. And now just click this. And now just click on install over here. And again, it will select the path automatically. And this thing is fine, enable auto update. And you can just click on install. So it will take quite some time to download and install. So just be patient till then. And once it is installed, it will ask you to restart your system. In that case, just restart. So after restarting, here you will be seeing the Valorant icon as well as the Riot client icon. I'll just go with Riot client. And if you just directly want to play the game, you can just click on Valorant. It will directly open Valorant game and click here. This is the Valorant. And now it's showing the play option. So just click on play. And that's it. You will be getting the Valorant interface like this. If you're creating a new account, you'll be getting the demo or the practice over there. But since I'm having an old account, I'm just directly taken into my interface. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.